Hello, welcome. This is Kenshin 1913, and we are starting a brand new Let's Play. This is a game I'm 100% sure I'm probably going to get some sort of, copyright ID bullshit on this, but I don't even care. I love this game. I'm gonna play the shit out of it. This is a game based on a movie that the game might actually that's based on a book, and this game might actually be better than the movie and the book. This is The Warriors. I've been wanting to play this game for a while now, ever since I was thinking about The Warriors.
It's still on, and we're going. Cyrus sent an emissary this afternoon to make sure. Now Cyrus don't want anybody packed, and he don't want anybody flexing any muscle. So I gave him my word that the Warriors would uphold the truce. Now everybody says that Cyrus is the one and only. I think we better go have a look for ourselves.
Yeah, so pretty much, yeah, this is the Warriors. It's pretty much doing the opening of the game.
We're going in there with nothing. We're going in there like everyone else. 9 guys, no weapons.
This game's amazing.
Stuff. I want you to hit everything in sight. I want everyone to know that the Warriors were there.
Oh yeah. So yeah, like I said, I don't give a shit if I get content ID on this. I want to play it.
You never know what you run into out there.
Although
we're wearing our colors, you can't hide. So who wants to hide?
Although I'd like to make some, you know, revenue on these, but that's alright.
Heads along the way. You just soldier and keep your mouth shut. When we get there, you stick close by, okay?
Don't worry, I don't feel like getting wrecked.
Yeah.
One thing we might get out of Cyrus's little get-together, meeting some strange wolf. I wouldn't mind nailing a little something down on the way back.
You got a one-track brain, you know that?
What's the matter, you going faggot?
What do you know about Cyrus?
Magic. Whole lot of magic.
What do you know about Cyrus? He's the one and only.
When you're president of the biggest gang in the city, you don't have to take it shit.
Ah, fuck him. I'll tell you something. I'll bet nobody's even gonna be there.
Yeah, so it's pretty much takes place like literally the movie. You people have seen the movie, hopefully. And this is pretty much like a reenactment of it. But there's also shit going on behind the scenes. It's just so good. This game's the best. So yeah, this is Let's Play The Warriors. And I hope you guys will enjoy this, because it's pretty much like a sandbox beat 'em up game. And yeah, we're gonna, I don't think we have any extras yet, no. So we're gonna start our story. And you can play two player, although I don't know how. So let's create a new profile. My profile Y, as I always call them, playing arcade games. So we're pretty much just gonna play normal mode. We could play as a sucker, a bopper, or hardcore mode. I'm just gonna play as that. And yeah, it's visible. Subtitles I want on, just in case. So yeah, I'm going to be playing this game. It's going to be a lot of goddamn fun. That's all I know. So anyways, pretty much playing like 6 months before that whole scene. And then we're going to actually play events from the movie. And then some stuff, a little stuff afterwards. Plus, we're going to figure out how all these characters came to be in the Warriors. And here's Cyrus here.
Can you count, suckers? I say the future is ours. If you can count, we've got the Saracens sitting next to the Jones Street Boys. We've got the Moon Runners right by the Van Cortlandt Rangers. Nobody is wasting nobody. You're standing right now with 9 delegates from 100 gangs, and there's over 100 more. 60,000 soldiers. Now there ain't but 20,000 police in the whole town. Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Can you dig it?
Yeah, I can dig it. All right, okay, so yeah, it's 3 months earlier. Right. I thought it was 6. But anyways, yeah, we're going to play as all the war, all different war, all, I think all 9 warriors. And yeah, Cleon.
Vermin.
Leader.
What's up, War Chief?
Let's get going. We got to meet up with the new blood. He's waiting for us in the alley.
All right, let's go.
Vermin is another guy. I'll explain them all as we go.
So he's got skills?
He's a born writer, man. He'll get us up.
Yeah, but can he brawl? Don't matter how much talent he's got if he gets wrecked.
That's what we're about to find out. Let's go, little man.
This is Rembrandt.
You can finish that burner later. Right now, we gotta see if you can bop.
Well, I can bop, all right. So yeah, this game's great. It's like, think about it like Double Dragon, but like in a Grand Theft Auto environment.
Listen, Rembrandt, you're here because you can lay a mean mark. But getting up in this city only gives you street cred. What makes a gang's rep heavy is how many suckers you can wreck. You ready to test your skills?
Oh, yeah.
Let's do it. I'm ready.
All right, so pretty much we're gonna go over the controls with the left analog stick. You can move your character around. Right analog stick moves the camera. Let's do that.
All right, Rembrandt, some of our neighbors came by to help us out. I promised them some liquor, so they're gonna let you beat up on them for a bit.
Nice.
Rudy, get in there first. Let's see what kind of punch our writer's packing.
Oh, I'll pack them.
Come on, young buck. I'd like to see you do me in.
I'm gonna beat the shit
do
out
it,
of you.
Do it, Rude. All for your booze.
Rembrandt. Rudy's had enough. Get him out of here and give him his booze. Rest of you bums, get in here. Want your booze? You gotta work for it.
You gotta work for it, damn right. But yeah, the graphics don't look too shabby for being a PS2.
Banging with us ain't no typical street fight, Rembrandt. It's gonna get crazy out there. So you gotta use your head or it's gonna get stomped. Always keep your space, watch your back, and make the most out of every opportunity.
Will do, man. Yeah, okay.
Got my gym. Tiny bubble. It's your stuff. That's right. Like you did to me.
You want to clear some space? I see you toss him around a bit.
Rudy! That's me!
There we go.
Alright, next up, weapons. If you ain't packing, then you gotta be resourceful out there.
Alright.
Try it out, little man.
Ooh, baseball bats.
You douchebag! Get the hell over here! Scrap and run your ass just still getting around to break the curve. You ain't got no chance, sucker!
Hold on a minute. How you feeling, man? You getting angry yet? Sometimes things get so crazy, all you got to go on is rage! It won't last long, so make the most of it.
Alright, so now you hit R1.
I'm gonna lose it on you!
And you're going to rage.
Yourself out there, young blood. Let's go try on your new colors.
Sweet. So there you go. Rembrandt is now warrior.
Hey, how do I look?
The vest is looking fine, but you're looking a little banged up, young blood. Hey, Vermin, why don't you take Rembrandt out and grab some flash?
I'm okay, really, Warlord. I'm fine.
Come on, Rembrandt. Let's break in those colors. I know a guy that'll fix you up.
Yeah, so pretty much this is like the obligatory... show you how to play a game.
This side of Coney Island is all Warriors turf. The east side ain't, but we'll get into that later. Right now, we're gonna need some cash to get you fixed up. The way a Warrior makes his bread is by mugging, stealing car radios, and doing smash and grabs.
Sweet.
I wanna see if you can handle this, Rembrandt. You dig?
Oh, I dig.
I dig. Let's do this.
Alright, smash your way into that store and take whatever you can find. Let's see, little man, and just ask me if you need any help. Smash and grab, Rembrandt. Just go for it.
So yeah, just collect this shit.
Not bad, but let's see if you can rip off some car radios.
Oh, I will. Give me a second. Let me go back into this place. I'm not done busting some shit. Taking that money. Collect money so that we can buy stuff. Hey, get up, man.
You think I can't kick your ass because I'm a girl? I'll wreck your fucking ass if you don't get the hell out of here.
Wow. Untwist the car radio here. And you steal that for some cash.
Good. Now you see that guy over there? I want you to go mug that sucker.
All right. Sometimes the cops will come, but this is a what the hell is it? A bonus stage, so I'm just gonna steal all the shit I can.
Trip to New York City, she says.
Hey there, young man. Can you spare a little change for a meal?
Shut up! I'm not giving you shit. I'm a warrior. So yeah, there's gonna be profanity. There's gonna be violence in this LP. If you're a little squeamish or that shit, I would highly suggest not watching.
Hey, Vermin, I got everything you said.
Holy shit, that's a heavy score. You got some pretty slick skills, kid.
Thanks, man. Hey, we gonna go see that dealer now or what?
Shh, look at you taking charge. Come on, follow my lead.
Yeah, so I think that these guys from Rockstar Toronto ended up getting...
Come on, Rembrandt, you gotta keep up.
Ended up getting like a lot of the people who did the voices.
You ready? Let's face it.
And got their likeness and all that.
What it
shit.
Is, Jack?
Hey, you.
Looking good so far, kid. Keep it up. Come on, man. Let's roll. All
right, so you can climb on things. How I'm on the roof.
See that window? Jump on through it. Trust me.
How do I run? Okay, yeah, R2. So R2, if you look at... Let me show you something. R2 will let you jump over the thing really quick. So yeah, R2 is going to be your best friend in this game, if I remember correctly. So look how fast you go up these, look how fast you go up. So let's bust on in. Take no shit, I just jumped.
Come on, man, we're almost there. You can make it.
Alright.
You're doing great. Come on. Almost there. Just bust down that old fence.
Alright, how do I do that? Oh, I'm sorry. L2 is strength.
You looking to dose?
L2 is strength. I'm sorry. That's going to be your best friend in this game.
Here we are. Let's go talk to him.
It's F, man. The flash that don't bring no crash. Guaranteed.
So yeah, that's how you
see, you're feeling better already. Let's get back to the hangout and see what Cleon's up to.
Don't use drugs for real, though. Seriously, don't use drugs. But use drugs. Only in this game. I mean, you can use drugs if you want. I mean, I'm not going to stop you. But just don't screw your life up with drugs. Here you go. So yeah, 90 days before meeting, before they have that meeting.
Hey, Cleon, you should have seen this kid. He's got some skills, man.
Good, because I want him out piecing, building out rep.
No problem, Warlord. I'll take the Warriors all city. There won't be anybody in New York who doesn't know this game.
Don't get ahead of yourself, young blood. First, we got to take Coney, and then we need soldiers for what we got.
Oh, Jesus!
Yeah.
Oh,
here's the Destroyer.
What you going to do about it, huh?
Destroyer!
They're coming at us again.
You guys get these fires under control and meet me outside. We got to round up the Warriors.
So yeah, each character pretty much has their pros and cons and stuff. And some characters are better.
Come on, let's go find the rest of the Warriors.
And some characters are better at beating the shit out of other characters than others. So with the R2 button, you can issue commands for the other Warriors and shit. So you can do that. Let's go.
Let's move it.
Okay, man, we're on the move.
Yeah, but I'm actually gonna stop the video here, and in the next episode, we will see what these Destroyer bitches want, and we're gonna beat the shit out of them, probably, too. This has been Kenji1913. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.